What do you do whenever, like, you don't know how to keep a conversation going? What would you say? And also, I have a second question. How do you deal with, like, friends? Like, how do you comfort them? What do you say to them when their hearts get broken? Like, I always just yell at them, smile, but I don't know what to do. Can you give me some advice?